say when the storm came, it came quickly. Take a look at what it did to one of the homes here. This tree completely uprooted, landing on this house, slicing it in half. Neighbors say they're not exactly sure what happened here, but they suspect that this may have been a tornado. Those who live in this neighborhood say everyone was able to get out when the tree came crashing down here in Hanover Township. Crews were surveying the damage for hours, but just one house away, this huge monstrosity landing on this home is actually several trees. Another tree took out a power line next to the house and trailer. Sonny Heinold was inside when it happened around 7 p.m. He says the storm's winds trapped him inside.
And the wind was going, I couldn't, even when I tried to open up the door, when everything was falling, I couldn't open the door anymore. It was like sucked and it closed.
How scary was that?
Real scary. I thought this was it.
While it hasn't been determined whether this was the work of a microburst, a tornado, or just a powerful storm, whatever it was, neighbors say it traveled in a straight line, knocking out power, flooding homes. Dave Bonanno has been busy pumping water out of his newly restored basement.
I'm surprised. I mean, we usually don't get it that bad, especially with all the trees, but it seems like this was the worst part.
And those who live here say the last time a big storm like this came through, they didn't have power for 3 days. They're hoping it does not take that long to restore the power this time. In Hanover Township, Beaver County, Tara Edwards, Channel 4 Action News.